Hello, Jacket fans. You're watching another edition of Buzz Vision. And on this court on Saturday, we witnessed an amazing game where the LeTourneau YellowJackets came from behind to defeat the Mississippi College Choctaws 81-79 in overtime. One of the big reasons for that come-from-behind victory is Ladaria Brown, who was named the ASC East Player of the Week for his performance against Mississippi College as well as against Louisiana College. Mr. Brown, thank you for joining us. If you haven't heard, we don't know where you've been, but Ladaria Brown had 11 points in the final minute of play to come from behind and tie the game and eventually win the game in overtime, where he had 24 points, 10 rebounds, 3 steals, and 2 assists. Had some time to think about it. You've had some time, I guess, dwell over it a little bit, you know, put things in perspective. What does it mean for you to be named Player of the Week for really what was a great performance, not to mention the win over Louisiana College as well?
I mean, I think this is a great accomplishment for the team, man. I'm going to put this all on my team. Man, they had faith in me this whole year. You know, I went through a slump a couple of games, but, you know, they've been there telling me, man, just keep playing. You're going to get out of this slump. They've been there ever since.
And you mentioned that, and tell me a little bit. You know, you did struggle a little bit early on, just finding your shot, and really came up big, as we mentioned, in the Mississippi College game. What have you been trying to do to kind of break this slump, get back to shooting well, and eventually getting the shooting efficiently again?
I just try to play it position by position, man. Whether, you know, try to get excited on the defensive end so that it excites my offensive game. Coach has us, he wants us to be a defensive-minded team, so therefore we try to put more emphasis on our defense that'll get us going on offense.
Now, this win over Mississippi College, you know, propelled you all in the third place right now in the East. A game back of UT Tyler, who you guys get Saturday, and UT Dallas, who you guys bring into Solheim Arena next weekend. Going forward, what does this type of win mean to the team, and what does this do for you guys going into the rest of the season?
It's a big win, man. I mean, I haven't been a part of anything like this. I mean, we enjoyed it, but we just got to be focused on the task at hand. We got to, you know, can't be lax. We got to keep fighting every day.
And with that said, you go into this weekend, Thursday in Marshall, taking on East Texas Baptist. The women tip off at 5:30, the men at 7:30. You notice East Texas Baptist, yes, they're sitting at the bottom of the ASC East, but this is a team that also upset Mary Hardin Baylor, who has the best record in the ASC. What do you guys expect to see from East Texas Baptist, and what are you guys hoping to accomplish?
So it's a rivalry game, so you know emotions are going to be extremely high. You know, we just got to come in there with our plan and execute like we've been doing all season.
Absolutely. Ladaria, congratulations on all the accomplishments, and congratulations on ASC East Player of the Week. As we mentioned, the Jackets are in action this Thursday. They will be taking on East Texas Baptist and Marshall. We all expect a big crowd there for the big rivalry game. Thank you for watching Buzz Vision.